I didn't want to react to a str I could I mean I could I could not at react to a strong bad email today. So here's issue number 4, Teen Girl Squad. Pi, strong bad.
Teen Girl Squad.
Cheerleader. Cool parents. Boys, please. Student council.
Oh, what's your fa-
Shoplifting. Hey, well, those pants, you're wasting time if you're not putting so. I mean, she has pockets. Those pants have pockets.
Ace, the ugly one!
Prepaid lunch.
I'm totally.
This doesn't quite feel like an ugly one.
Bummed that school is happening again this year. Talking!
That's a polite way of saying we all kind of like school.
Y'all are so whack. Wiggity whack? Nope, just regular time. Not me. I sat next to Brett Bredersen in math, and he has to study with me at lunch. Ah, you made Brett Bredersen up in first grade. He's not real. Oh, Brett, there you are. Thank you. You filled out nicely, too.
Filled out?
Out.
Okay, let's go. Ah!
Fighting Growlbag's bottomless spirit pit. Go, Growlbag.
Oh, Growlbag! When you fall in a bottomless pit, you die of starvation. Okay, gals, quarterback is over there. I'm gonna go see if he has any plans for dating me.
You don't even know his
These
name.
Are my underwear showing? Yes, ma'am. Good.
I'm not sure how your underwear is showing in this outfit, but I mean, you
Being
do you.
Good and great.
If they're not at school.
Great and good. Teehee, we're cool.
No, they're not.
So, Quarterman, how's about you and me?
How's about you get some brains?
Cerebellum!
Gee, you like smart girls. Unfortunate.
Need help down here? Maybe some Lunchables? Or a juice box?
Oh man, I remember Lunchables. Were they good? No. Were they food? Not really. But were they the coolest thing? No. The coolest thing was Danimals. But were they the second coolest thing? No. Again, the second coolest thing was Fruit by the Foot. But the third coolest thing, that was the big boy Lunchables that they put a little Pepsi in. Mm-hmm. And then pizza, obviously. Pizza. Or those really cool chicken nuggets.
I love you too, Brett.
It's over!
Okay, there we go. Oh, there's more time. Let's see what happens.
Cheerleader's gone. I'll be the new leader.
Uh-oh. You are not potatoes.
I'll be the power. We really are cool.
Get up!
Perhaps a single Frito? Or a Ribicue? Can someone send down my assignments?
You knew that was coming.
And Brett's assignments?
I like a little heart.
Does anyone know what year it is?
That was number 4. I didn't quite die, but it was getting a little more violent. It was very random. I don't think I've seen that particular one many times. I don't think I've ever seen the latter chunk of that one. I think that was actual first time for me, which was probably a little quiet for it. It was kind of touching, actually, having What's-Her-Face and the Ugly One just, you know, crushed by potatoes and away just, like, chilling with each other. That was nice. Like, comment, subscribe, and you'll figure out what happens next. The resolution to that gripping cliffhanger. Next time, I can't react to a strong bad email.